Afternoon guys, welcome back to Mr. Sinoli's channel. Okay, we're gonna do another fun bit of exercise. So today we're gonna do 20 minutes. We're gonna do 5 exercises 4 times. However, we're gonna increase the difficulty today by adding time to what we're working and taking away time from our rest. So we're gonna do 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, okay? And today's exercises are, we're gonna do the skipping rope. Then we're going to go on to a side step squat. Then we're going to go on to a press up, followed by a plank, and followed by calf raises. So we'll be raising tiptoes and coming down, okay? For press ups, we can use these things from the decathlon if we want, if we have them. So they just kind of alter our hand position a bit, making it a little less stressful. A little less stressful on the wrists. Okay, so we're gonna start in 5 seconds, okay? We're gonna start with some skipping. So imagine skipping rope, start now. So we can go two-footed, we can go one-footed, you can move your arms a little bit. If you've got a skipping rope, you're more than welcome to use a real one. And rest. Okay, so the next one, gonna start in the middle, take a step out, squat, step back in, step out, squat. Okay. In 3. Remember, bum out, like this. And rest. Next, we're gonna go on to our press-ups. Today, as I said, we're gonna be using these supports from the decathlon, which we got Enzo for his birthday the other day.
Ten seconds left.
Okay, next we're gonna go into our plank. Don't forget, if you're finding the press-ups hard, you can drop to knee press-ups. and rest. Okay, so we're going to move on to our last exercise, the calf raises. Tiptoes and down. So once we're up, we hold for a few seconds and down. Seconds left. And rest. Okay, well done. That was the end of our first set. We've got three more. So we'll be going back to our skipping rope in about 10 seconds. So let's get ready. So remember, 1 foot at a time, or 2 foot, I go for 1 foot at a time. And rest. Next, side step squat, okay? Remember, avoid doing this. We need to be sticking our bum out. Knees should be as straight as possible. And rest. Next, onto our press ups. Remember, this 40 seconds, so those extra 10 seconds are just too much. Either give up and rest, or for example, the press ups go down to a knee press up. And go. We're going to be going onto the plank next. Five seconds left. Okay, that's set number two, we're halfway there. I'm definitely feeling those extra 10 seconds. And hold to skipping ropes. Oops, sorry, no, calf raises. Sorry about that, guys. Calf raises. That was a bit of a silly mistake. So, calf raises. So I got that slightly wrong. And then we'll be halfway through our session. And now we're going to go onto our skipping rope after this rest. Starting in a few seconds, let's go. And five. Excellent. Onto our side squat. So sidestep squat. Hope you're enjoying this. Hope you've been enjoying the rest of the videos as well. Starting at five. Rest. Next we're going on to our press ups. So I'm using these because they alleviate pressure on your wrists. And go. Okay, rest for our planks. And go. Thank you. And we're going to finish off with some calf raises. Okay, into our last set, okay? Now, going to the plank straight after press-ups really makes us work that little bit harder. So last set of skipping on the spot. Let's go, skipping rope. And rest. We're going to do our last set of side step squats. Remember, bum back, okay? Hope it's going well. 3 seconds. Go. And rest onto our last set of press ups. You can slow them down, okay? Do the whole set at the same pace. Wow, that was tough. Really starting to fail near the end there. We'll be going on to our plank. And let's go. Had to take a little break there, guys. Whoa. Wow. So there's no shame in taking a little knee or stopping temporarily if you're unable to do it. We're gonna move on to our calves. Last exercise. And that's it, guys. Well done. Thanks for watching. High five, virtual fist bump. Now, I've really felt those extra 10 seconds. As you saw, that last set of plank, I just had to stop. A couple of seconds, take a knee, and then start again. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Don't forget to click the like button, subscribe, and just mention anybody to any of your friends and stuff. Or family that, you know, this video is here and could be helpful for them. Okay, so remember, stay safe, speak soon.